that we done, okay? And with the halter, we want to make sure like no arrhythmias, no abnormal heart rhythm. This is the first thing that we like to do, because sometimes arrhythmias might cause the symptoms of POTS, mm-hmm. and the treatment is totally different. So mm-hmm. that's why, so no arrhythmias. And we go here, but they give us like how many, we call SVE or supraventricular ectopy. And as long as they are less than 10%, we are okay. For you, it was 0.1%, like nothing, it's normal. So no arrhythmias. No
arrhythmias.
Good.
Okay.
That, yeah, that's very good. And the other thing, you know, this is your heart rate during sleep, you know, like 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m. You have some spikes where you have high heart rate for sleeping heart rate, like, you know, 128, 109, 112, 109, 111. This is high for being sleeping, okay? Mm-hmm. You know, and you have, you know, your average, this is the highest, and your average 75, this is as if you are in a daytime.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, as if you are in the daytime. How is your dream state? Do you dream?
A lot.
Do you have vivid dreams?
Yes.
Yeah, so that's why, as if you are, you know, not resting, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, this one is, this like the Holter monitor, but look at these spikes. This is what we call spikes of tachycardia. You have, you know, your heart rate spikes during the day, a lot. Mm-hmm. And you know, you go up to 120, to 130, 130, 140, 180.
Oh, wow.
See, we have spikes of tachycardia, spikes.
Mm-hmm.
But sinus mm-hmm. tachycardia, that means like tachycardia, normal rhythm, but more than we like to see of increased heart rate.